lived in County Clare.
The under 16 girls in against Munster final against a good Kerry team. We ran them hard all the way, didn't we, girls?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. CCC!
Silver medals going home, it's great!
I want to say thanks to Rowley for helping us and for everyone.
Team from out around Raheem Dordoyle area made up of Old Crescent and Gary Owen. So it's great that they're able to play on one team then to represent the community. So having a great day, great weather.
Thank you, Kina, and thanks to all the parents for bringing us here today.
This is what goes down in history, isn't that right?
Yeah.
We played two matches and we got to the final and we won 4-2.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
Yeah. Really tough. Yeah.
It was tough, yeah.
Really nerve-wracking.
Yeah. There was a lot of tough competitions, they were all so really amazing.
We're here today for the community game Munsters. We're playing basketball under 16 and we won there. So we're from Kerry, Castle Island.